Beginning in March of 2020, Grants.gov will replace DUNS field labels on system pages with the letters UEI, which stand for Unique Entity Identifier. Later in the year, the UEI label will begin appearing on select application forms as well. What is a UEI or Unique Entity Identifier? This is the new name for the ID numbers previously called DUNS numbers that are assigned to organizations by SAM.gov or the System for Award Management. To learn more about this change, go to the GSA's UEI webpage listed here. Until your organization is issued a UEI by SAM.gov, you should continue using your DUNS number in any fields labeled UEI. Grants.gov is prepared to handle both numbers during the federal government-wide transition period from DUNS to UEI. For the very latest on the UEI rollout, visit this URL.